Howdy guys, let's be a chief on HTPD in Roblox Victoria County and with Township Police Department. Alright, just so you know, realistic driving is a rule. Well, it's considered fail IP if you don't. Like that guy, I should, you know. Yeah, no, that's definitely not. But yeah, third gear, even though you go 5 over, you can't, I mean, kinda. Oh, we gotta stay in the lane. Cedar Avenue. Let's go 10. My god, that was a little bit closer. Okay, no, we're pulling over this. I don't think he's pulling over, you know. I don't. Ah, shoot. Too fast. I've never done that. I don't know which way he went. Oh my god. I've got no clue where he went. I freaking... We loop back around, of course. Rambar on. Hit me to be successful. I would call it in, but... It's kind of a pain, too. Hit me for stress. Oh shoot, I forgot. I need to activate this. Unless he turns right, it's a dead end down there. Alright, never mind. Okay. What the heck was that? I clipped a stupid brick. Oh my god. Sometimes this logic. 1080! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm lucky I didn't flip over there. Oh my god, that was something different. Oh shoot, I'm legally blind, I forgot where he went. I literally forgot where he went. I'm stupid, he went literally that way. Oh my god. Okay, yep. Pretty much. Going in for pit! Pit maneuver successful! That was a horrible pit. That literally had no effect on the car. Pit over successful. Pit him in the drive-thru. Oh, you game. I feel like he's gonna turn down another. I told you so. If I can, like, what are these in the back? And now I, oh my god, if I could stop spinning out every single corner. Oh my, I swear, every single corner. Oh, I should. Ah, hold on. Watch this, they're probably gonna loop back around. So, if I go this way. Never mind, they didn't loop back around. I don't know where they went, but my car... Oh, okay, hold on. I'm doing this just to reset it. Because sometimes, if you get out of your car, it'll actually be better. So, that's just a tip I have. Sometimes it'll be better. It'll fix your problems. Every single corner, come on. Shoot, I forgot, he's not, I thought that was for a second, but I'm glaring. See, this is why you don't do homework at 2 a.m. Why is every single time these lights go out? Like, what is it with these lights? Ugh. Whoa, pull over the vehicle. Nah. Okay, I'll be right back after I deal with them, alright? You know, I'm feeling nice today. I'll leave them alone. Alright. Just let him pull out, you know. You can pull him over, you know. Hey, he's pulling over. Exactly. I'm not trying to be a mean mod. Alright. Move your car. Come on, please. Did that seriously just catch on fire? Come on, man. What the heck is going on here? Oh my god, there's two cars. I'm not even gonna mind the fact that they're like inside of each other. Oh god, I just ruined like so many cars.
He didn't get his ID back. Not my problem. Can't say. My hand is falling. That's literally him. Look, get off my screen. Why do you want? Actually, I feel like it's recording, but there, my car. All right, thank you. Right. He ran the stop sign! Oh god, that was a little close. Oh! And I didn't put a bolo, but I haven't died yet. Okay. Yeah, no, I'll be right back after I'm done dealing with that. You know.
Okay, let's just say I, dealt with them real good, alright? So, guess I gotta car all the way down there. It wouldn't be. I don't think it is. Yeah, no, I got in his car before.
Alright, I'll be back again.
Alrighty, we're back on patrol. Doing whatever. Thank you.
Alrighty, so we're gonna be a spike unit. Now you gotta be very careful.
This is starting to get real boring. Boom. Spike them. Boom. Spike them. Boom. Spike them. Boom. That miss. Pretty much. I need... I'm just ending it here. Alright, if you guys enjoyed that video, then make sure to like and subscribe, alright? I'm not gonna ask what happened in the back here and there, but, yeah. Yep. Like and subscribe, and, goodbye.